Luisian Barini was born in 1917 and grew up in Torrance, California, where he was sometimes known as a troublemaker. His brother Pete encouraged him to run, and he found that he had a natural talent for the sport. Despite his young age, Louis qualified for and eventually competed in the 1936 Olympic Games in Germany, where he came face to face with Adolf Hitler and stole a Nazi flag. His hopes to return to the Olympics in 1940 were crushed when the games were canceled, and he and his brother Pete enlisted in the military to fight in World War II. He left his close-knit family and became a bombardier for the Air Force. He became close to his crew, especially his pilot, Phil. They flew in a type of plane that was ominously called the Flying Coffin. In May 1943, after going on a mission, the plane and its crew were never seen together again. For Louis Zamperini, even greater struggles would await. The story of this American hero was recounted by author Laura Hillenbrand and was later adapted into a film directed and produced by Angelina Jolie.